no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse.
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So, Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy, you know any tricks? Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
I'm sure Preston can handle anything we find until we reach Sanctuary.
Ma'am.
Get going. I'm in city ahead.
You get the price we paid to get this far.
Aye.
Sounds like you better get going to Diamond City. Let's move out. I'll take point. Stay close, everyone.
We're right behind you, boss.
Sweet.
That's it.
Hi.
Hey. Do you have a moment? I wanted to thank you for helping us out in Concord. If only we'd run into you sooner.
Glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war?
Whatever. I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him while I was still trapped. Have you run across anybody with a baby boy?
Damn. I'm sorry. But no. I haven't run across any kidnapped babies. I'll definitely keep an eye out for him. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
seems to be growing well.